Yes, indeed.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Gotta be quicker than that. I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
I'm like, that's your problem. Drain that generator. Yes, we do. Yes, we do drain it. Yep, let's get up on out of here, goddamn it.
Now for the others.
About to key out the fuck out of him.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Draw first. Okay. Good enough.
He followed us here.
Now you just gotta make it nice and simple. Ain't got to follow up, you know, once they take that fall damage, they hit. See you guys.
Try and die, stick!
It's a Gundam!
It's a Gundam! GKA Puku Pusu. I don't know how to pronounce your name, bro, but appreciate that, father. How you feeling? GK is fine. Fair enough. How you feeling? Appreciate you again. GK, what did that remind me? Oh, it was a Scooby-Doo movie. And but Dracula was like the daddy or something, and he got mad at him. He had a Genghis Kong or something, and he called him GK. I'm gonna remember that. Okay. Learn me something. Yeah, okay. Perfect. Nice. I don't know how you. I hate how. That thing act like it wouldn't work. If you get the perfect dodge, I'm supposed to have a triangle like crazy.
No more underground. Soon to be no more generators.
As it does, who's gonna be the boss of this? Or is it gonna be a boss?
Oh yeah. Fresh out of power.
That look like the door you go in when at the final mission on Star Fox 64 when you gotta go fight Andross.
That was the way to the main auditorium.
Crazy.
Locked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
We can work on the delivery. I ain't only just break in. I'm trying to stop you, too. My bad. I'm sorry, friend.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Why is it empty? We gonna go touch it, and then people gonna run in here.
My gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
We about to release some shit.
Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more. Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole Tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe that's Cap. How about that?
Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. Drywall. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs.
I don't know what we.
All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. Clear line of sight to the generator.
I actually have to tether this. Okay.
No one's here. Oops. Three down. One to go.
Oh, so that's the only one that's not tethered. I'm picking up what you're putting down, game.
Into the new form, making it unstable like my venom did,
which exploded the bridge. So what does she want to blow up the theater?
First.
Not the theater, Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on!
Crap. Spread out! It's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
The glow stick army, shut the fuck
what
up.
What if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. Any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Damn, I hate the traps take like 3 years to come back, bro.
Keep up this momentum,
man. Another one bites the dust.
Dun, dun, dun. Another one bites the dust. You want with the sword? Yeah, get you out of there.
Wish it was always nope. This easy.
Oh, man, I get you together too. Oh, I wish I would give me some Rimmer Minds back, bro. Like, I literally got the upgrade in, so that shit goes better. And y'all haunt me. From the rafters.
Kelsey, you good?
Nap time, bro.
Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
Ah, Kelsey out of there, bro.
I'll look around.
Seen or not. Oh. Oh, now I get another remote line. You guys are awesome. That was close.
No one's here. Everybody search the place.
But they probably lose the base shit. Where the fuck is he? He's taking us out one by one. P.O. out of there, bro.
Hey, someone check on Gio. He's not responding.
P.O. out of there, bro. P.O. terminated.
Get out of here, Spider-Man.
Okay, cool. I was waiting to get that achievement.
Gone.
How many left? 1, 2, 3, 4 Only four of y'all left. We like it, cause we like her, and we like her too.
Watch out for spiders, man.
Ink. I should put it on her back like a great sword. Goofy. She got them nano machines.
It is not going well. Where are you? I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down. Do you think I'm stupid? You wanna hear this. I promise.
Thank you. That was a sweet dodge. Miles, what the fuck are you doing? Turn our camera, thank you.
I said, step up.
How bro. Oh my. It's Miles, baby.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Oh. Yeah, bro, she beat your ass.
They said these hands are rated N, not
shut the fuck up.